mean, we can't actually change the fee for the it's a strike action on Saturday, only ran 30% of their service. Luckily, they don't get this. Half expecting to cancel it. Now, the COVID train, they've got windows to come up, the best was cancelled on
They've been in even worse situation in Scotland, the lack of trains. I'm looking forward to journeying the train through to Edinburgh next Omnibus Society meeting. One of the two cameramen. It's probably about 50. He's got a Liverpool accent. I got to know him because when Mark Page was still alive, I used to go round to his house to look at bus slides, and Phil Hill would be there sometimes. It's very handy for him because he lived in Kilbarco, which is just the next village. More or less to where I used to. Find yourself at Park.
Mark Fowles,
yes. I think was there somebody Fowler before, so I don't know. President Fusios Hunt, previous years were by Freeman, Daniels, Sutter, Percy, Wharton, French, Xavier Parel, and with Philip Kirk's 2009, and after the final of the Norman Fowler might have been transport secretary one day during the coming years. It's on that Lothian lights thing. The railings around the staircase here were squeaking away as we drove along. I see. I wonder if they were going to from Alexander. Some of such avid right customers. Yeah. There's some going on the 22 or something. Is that the one that goes to Rickerton? Yeah. The students. One of the sightseeing buses at George Square I saw with a WCM registration looked very much like an ex-Lothian Trident to me.
There's two of them, that's what came in the place. Actually, after the meeting is likely to come in 2 o'clock, is it?
2 o'clock, yeah. 2 till possibly even 5. Hopefully, when people have had enough for 5 o'clock, then. We'll need some quick to see it. It's the first stage. Yeah, we've got the first stage if you don't remember. I had a conversation with him today. We were talking about Blackpool Atlanteans. He was telling me that he started at Blackpool Atlanteans very late, and I'm getting more and more from his honest name of the place. That's the name of the Red Atlanteans that he had anyway. So with the other one this time, the one we didn't have has got 3+2 seating in it there for the school children. So we're quite glad we had the more roomy one to ride on. A pen cost only a pen.
Yes,
I've got a wee drive in the Reliance up and down the dual carriageway down towards Elgin and back up to Kilwinning. So yeah, it's good. The weather was fantastic. The road with the rain out. I just found that people didn't really value it differently. Except the covered ones, of course. They are in the and a row of Alexander Belfast bedded single deckers. It's then 74 around in the AMA, which is what I'm looking for. Came along the M74 to get it. A good thing to know. As long as he's not coming in the motor at all, yeah. Oh, that's an Irish leprechaun at the front of that one. Just in front. Hanging from there. The new A-Class on the road.
Yeah.
I've seen four, I think, back. They've all been the same grade. I've
got
a bunch of
them. We've got a chat with them.
All right.
Sneak, maybe take a big one, and I'll wait 16, wait
Yes, I'm looking forward to trying out the new Mercedes thing. Yeah, I don't have sat down in my car, but there have been a couple of occasions lately where I've had to drive to somewhere I didn't know where to get. Yeah, that would have been a help. So I've had a new car. without getting a personalised registration number. No, I'd only get one if the number was going to belong to the Glasgow bus or something like that. Certainly nothing that would give me name around. I'm sure there's somebody out there with R4RPH. But I think I'm quite serious. R4RPH, look at that.
Hello folks, we're just coming up to Eurocentral. Well, we'll stop in a big lay-by. If you want to get out to take photographs, you can, or switch on to one of the other two coaches. Please be careful on the roads. There's a lot of lorries go up and down the road into Eurocentral, so we'll stop here for a 5-minute stop.
Port Mondale, 2006. That's taxed in there, too.
I don't know. workers to the workers.
Thank you.
buses or something else, that's how you go.
Yeah, well, that's right, so what? Okay.